it out of bounds. Just nothing, nothing there at all.
Boy, Cam Newton took a really big hit at the end by Derek Wolfe. I think it's easy to say this is probably the biggest pounding and punishment he has taken in his career.
And he's absolutely livid that that was not roughing the passer.
I don't think it was. He was outside the pocket.